Sorry, I think I lost my video there. Okay, no black underneath his chin. I have to figure out how to learn to splice. Okay, he's got white on his front legs up to his elbows, little slippers on the back, nice little tip on his tail. It'll fill out nicely. Interesting markings on his face. Very little white on his lower face. A little bit on his nose. Say hi. There you are. He's got a nice slender face to him. Say a very pretty dog. Not too heavy in the face. Again, the white up to the elbow. The collar's nice and thick here on this side, so he'll show a nice collar here. Not quite across to the other side, but still looks quite nice. Very striking dog still. Just a little slipper on the back feet. They're quite dark at the far end. Staying nice and black around the eyes and everything. Very nice looking pup, very relaxed. Good weight on him. Very nice markings. Everything looks good. I'm going to tip him over here. Can you see the underside? There we go. Nope, don't usually like that too much. Nope, a little bit of black down the center of his belly. Just the tiniest little black. And then just a nice looking pup. Just kind of black on himself. It's okay now. Okay, he's fine. I just turned him over. You're fine. And there we go. That's male number 2.